Get up here. Good, destroy it all. One more tower. Blast it. One thing I noticed in these kind of games is that it seems that they're never able to program the AI to build walls. Nothing I've ever seen the AI build walls in RTS games. I guess it don't matter much when you have ballistas. Basically one-shots everything. Not even upgraded. Ooh, come on. Destroy it all. Good job. Not even think we lost that many men. You have nothing to do, and die. Some more buildings up there, but I don't care. Let's head out to the other village. Let's kill this guy as well. Raider Chief, blam blam blam. Oh, he died. And more loot for me. Let's go. Can I get up here? Yeah. Proxy. This is a pretty fun mission as well. Just have to kill everything. Old school skirmisher mission. Destroy the houses. Destroy them all. Fight them. And here the horse army comes. Come on. And converted one guy. Come on, follow your friends. Just get in here and wreak havoc. Oh, get the hell in there. You have a mission here. Destroy the damn towers. Do it fast. Good. Get that one. Get it. Very nice. Looks like they will lose here. Another mission completed. Soon enough. I don't think they can come back from this. You never know. More to destroy. Land. It doesn't work, it's not doing anything. Ah. My friend here is trying to do something. Kill the peasants. Need to get rid of the peasants. I don't think you can win if the peasants are alive. Not sure. Need more peasants. Get her! Good. not the cows. I think we pretty much killed them now. I think. Still, this guy. Well, why didn't you kill that? Must have some peasants left somewhere. And I have some side quests. I need to find some luggage and stuff, but I haven't found anything. I'm not sure. Did I miss something here? No. Destroy an enemy completely.
Catastrophe.
Something red up here. Some cows outside my home. Good job, more loot. Nice. Good. One more treasure guy here. Really need to find the peasants. Well, I don't use cavalry that much. I like them, but well, takes too long to build a cavalry army as well. But now I will build one, just so I can run around fast and try to find the enemy.
Yashu.
Help out with that. You find anything up here? There's an allied peasant. Killer! Ah, mission is done now. Last peasant. I haven't found the luggage or the other stuff. Maybe you can't find it here. Good. And I guess that is all, actually. Yeah, I think I'm done. Can't find anything special. The luggage. Oh. Alright. Mission completed! Return to Quest City.
Are we safe here?
Yes, give me your loot.
See you around.
Thank you. Lots of junk. Ooh! No, Egyptian soldier. Usable by Egyptian X-Men. I guess I can save it. I don't think I can use it. Or I'll just sell it. Let's see here. Well, I got a new level. Let's check out the stuff here. 4.8, 2.4 range. I even have this one. And is this one better? Yeah, increase the range. So, who wants this one? Maximum range. Ah, you can take this one. I'll sell it. I don't need this one either. I guess I don't need that one. Nope. Let's sell it. Good use of the trading, but I don't care that much. Alright. Oops. And I guess that mission is done. That was a repeatable mission. It's this one. Build a large force. Yeah, try this one. You need 140 men in 15 minutes, but I haven't figured out how to do that yet. Temple of Troy is destroyed. I don't think I've done that one either. I'm here right now, doing some quests.
Don't hurt me.
Don't hurt me. And there's some epic stuff you can buy here. Where the hell do I buy that epic stuff? Where do I find it? Ah, this one. Let's see. Argus guard light spear. Light spear used by Greek hoplites and Egyptian war elephants. Cavalry armor, snare, damage. Can I buy one of these? Ooh, yes I could. It's pretty nice. No buying random stuff. I don't know if I needed them. Make my guys there even better. 10 plus damage, cavalry armor, snare, well, lower snare, but got some armor against cavalry. Yes. But now I have one spear that only this guy can use. Well, I guess I can keep it. And I have an epic thing here. But I don't have that crafting school, religion. I got some other stuff here that I can build, but I don't have the resources for it. Well, I think I will play some more later. But first, I'm going to quit now. First, I'm going to check the upgrades. Yeah, I got 4 points, because I saved 1 point. Let's see. Increase the towers even more? No. Polytonon, long range siege units. I already have the ballista. And I don't build this building that much fortress. We don't care. Increase the damage done by arrows and javelin against buildings. That one is pretty good, I guess. Probably. Ooh, can I take this? Cost 3. Movement speed 15%. I don't need Atom Priest, I think. Not now, anyway. Because my priests are always in the army, so. I have to walk slow. But I'm thinking this one. Cavalry unit, a powerful mounted armored warrior. But do I need another unit? Don't know. Economy maybe. Gathering rate. Villager gold. I guess that could be pretty good. The walls, I don't know. New warship. I don't know. I guess I'm going to take this one. Because I want a good cavalry unit. And then maybe an upgrade. Cavalry. Yeah, 10% more damage. Blue went armor. Let's start with damage. Alright. And here's my Trojan horse. Got it from a mission in Troy. And as you can see, my town is getting pretty big. What is this consignment? Can anyone tell me? I really don't know what it's for. Alright. Thanks for watching so far. And I will upload these videos now. And I will probably play some more later. See you all then. Goodbye for now.